Hello, beautiful souls. How are you? It's Holly coming forth with an energy update about our buck full moon. I had a couple clients come forth and say to me, Holly, why am I exhausted during a full moon? Why is my energy depleted? Why don't I have motivation? When the full moon does come forth with many blessings, like I said in my other video, new opportunities, new growth, new beginnings, it cleanses and clears and charges your energy. Also know the full moon works on your emotions, and emotions are energy in motion. And a lot of people experience these negative side effects from it, and they're basically chronic fatigue during the full moon and after a full moon. Also, unmotivated, your energy is depleted, you're feeling anxious, and these are all symptoms of a full moon hangover if you experience this during the time of a full moon. And there are so many ways that you can help, you know, avoid this full moon hangover. And a lot of it is through self-care. And what you got to do is during a full moon, you know, prepare for like next month's August full moon is another super full moon. Just be aware that sometimes the energy from the full moon is too much for your body, and this can be a negative side effect that you get. So what I would recommend during full moon energy is to listen to your body first of all. You know, definitely get rest, sleep. If your body is tired, it's telling you it's time to rest. So take advantage of that. And also, it's really important to, you know, watch your diet. Don't eat foods that drain your energy. Eat foods that are rich in energy, foods that are good for your body. Stay away from processed, you know, go back to the earth a little bit. And also hydration, really, like, drink a lot of water this time, because again, you know, the full moon comes forth with so much energy, and this will help balance out the energies coming through by you balancing out your own energies within, so you don't suffer from a full moon hangover. A lot of people do experience this, you know, and they're not certain what it is. Why do I feel like this? Why am I tired? Understand that a lot of people do feel this, and it will start a few days prior to a full moon, and it does last up to a week after a full moon. Understand that it will go back to normal. Your energies will balance out again, but you can help assist balance out your energies with this full moon hangover by, again, self-care through proper rest, hydration, and proper diet. And also just getting outside, connect yourself back to the earth, because it does, it will help ground your energy and help keep you balanced as much as possible. And again, with more awareness about the full moon and how potent the energies are, your body will eventually, you know, accept all the new energies if you work with it, and you'll avoid this full moon hangover, because the full moon does come forth with blessings, new beginnings, new opportunities, and new growth. So don't let the full moon hangover take away all the blessings and the joy. Understand it. Understand what's going on. Again, it's sometimes too much energy for us personally, yourself personally, to handle. And this is the negative side effects that you get from it. And again, it's like chronic fatigue, anxiety, anxious, even like upon awakening, you still feel unrested. And just understand it is the energy from the moon. It will get better. A lot of people do experience it, and you can avoid it by simple techniques, by being first awareness, so you can start preparing, you know, for the next full moon, which is again another super moon, which is very potent. Our super moons come forth and they're very potent, and we get four a year, and our next one is in August. So prepare, hydrate, watch your diet, plenty of sleep, and get outside and connect to the earth, you know, prior to a full moon, during the full moon, and after the full moon. And as you keep practicing this, you will avoid a full moon hangover. So if you like my video, like and subscribe, and I'll come forth with more videos about energy and ways to work with your energy, universal life force energy, and how to live in a harmonious state. And please check out my webpage. I'll put the webpage down below. I love to blog and I love to write and go in detail. And I have many other things about energy and how to receive overall well-being on a continuous basis. All right, guys, have a wonderful evening and get plenty of rest and enjoy the rest of your evening. Take care. Bye.